Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We are trying to get some provinces from Mutapa. Just want this coastline, 5 provinces along the coast. Because this will give us the 5 provinces in the East Africa, 5 provinces in the East African Charter. Try to fight back, which is not nice. I mean, look at you, stupid. Probably should do some more Unami. Does Unami have a they do have just unity edict on. Let's build some mercenaries here. That should help us. Yes, that's nice. Let's see if they want to peace out already. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just take the whole coast. No, you won't peace out. Then we will have to do other stuff. See, there should be some fort. Yeah, let's take the taxes. Stop. see if they are chicken. Kill some Mutapans. Use prestige. Really? The Romper family will remember that. Oh, okay. Let's take it. Don't have enough troops here for the full deployment. They lost less than us, so we need some more troops. More troops. Okay, where's the fort? There is no fort. Ah, we've got 25% now. Let's see. Still not doing what this he would do. How about giving me war reps? Yeah, war reps. We really want war reps, but this is next to the fort. Oh no, they would do it. I really don't want to take long for this war. Convert to Islam. Ha! This is as stupid as converting to Christianity. there are 5 provinces in East Africa. Take the missionary strength guy. Let's see, yeah, fine here. Okay, so now we are in East Africa as well. This is Spain, huh? Look at that. Go away. You really don't like you. Prestige. Ah, we should have. Ah, Age of Revolution. The new age. Yay. Control institutions. Own and control at least 2 origins of institutions. Blah. Great leader. Have a 3-star general or admiral in command of a unit. Large capital. At least 50 development in capital. High discipline. Have at least 125 discipline. Powerful subject, have a subject with over 250 development. Well, probably not. Be emperor of Holy Roman Empire or form your own empire. Do we have an empire? Have a government with a parliament? Okay, I don't think that we have any of these. Ah, well, we have an empire. The Incan Empire is an empire. Okay, what can we gain here? Loyal subjects. Liberty design, same continent subjects, -25%. Not too interesting. Improved artillery range. Oh, that's nice. I mean, we don't have that many artillery now, but unrestricted conquest, ignore coring distance. Naval engagement. Improved forced march. Napoleonic warfare, artillery bonus versus 4 plus 3. Okay. Anti-revolutionary zeal, liberty desire from subjects development, minus 0.33%. Large capital, powerful subject. Do I have one subject that would be near this point? Where can I see this? See this here. Country, just show me. Nice. Positive opinion. Development. We have the highest development of everyone. GG Mecca has 75, so it's quite good. Louisiana has 74, that's also okay. But it's not 250, it's just a quarter of that. Tommy has 67. We could feed Chichimeca more provinces. Oh, we have a trader. Because of the South Africa company. Yay, because these are more than 10 provinces. Yeah. Interesting. Yeah, let's send this trader. Where do we send him? Rio Grande. Let's see. Guy. We are transferring to Panama. Yay! Yes, come here, dear. Okay. I'm not sure if I can help her. We could try to
laut Wikipedia, die Sapindoideae sind eine Unterfamilie in der Pflanzenfamilie der Seifenbaumgewächse. Mit etwa 121 Gattungen und etwa 1900 Arten ist es die mit Abstand artenreichste der vier Unterfamilien innerhalb der Sapindaceae.
Ja, what do you need?
Was ist eine Unterfamilie? Und wie spricht man das aus?
Ich glaube, das musst du nicht aussprechen können. Eine Unterfamilie ist Naja, es gibt Verwandtschaften zwischen den verschiedenen Spezies. Du weißt, wir sind verwandt zum Beispiel mit den Menschenaffen. Das heißt, wir, die Menschenaffen und die Menschen gehören beide zu der Unterfamilie der Hominide. Und genau das.
Was sind Hominiden?
Ja, wir sind Hominiden. Also quasi,
Sind Menschen.
ja, genau, und Menschenaffen ebenfalls. Und bei Pflanzen gibt es das auch.
Und wer zählt noch zu der Unterfamilie der Litschis?
Die Seifenbaumgewächse
Also die,
offensichtlich.
nein, die Litschi ist ja ein Seifenbaumgewächs.
Ja, genau. Also die Seifenbaumgewächse sind eine Untergruppe von diesen Sapinoiden, keine Ahnung, wer da alles dazu gehört. Aber du kannst ja über Sapinoide auf Wikipedia nachschauen, was da sonst noch drunter ist. Und wenn irgendwelche interessanten Bäume dabei sind, dann kannst du die zum Beispiel nehmen. Also wenn dort zum Beispiel steht Pfirsiche, dann sind Pfirsiche Teil davon. Ja, whatever, it's not important. Let's just keep on. Let's just keep on not being distracted. Reduce mercantilism. Or don't. And lose loyalty. Ugh. Yeah, let's do it like that. Okay. Let's take this next. We have a religious unity of 72% again. That's nice. What? Why is this again? I mean, I was looking. They just gained 10 influence. And they were at 80. Two or something like that, or 89. Okay, when will something wear off of this? Brum, 1726, 1715 is too late. 1725 is too late, 1715 is too late. Ugh. Oh God, no. I'll have to revoke provinces again from them. Then they will hate me again. Point 9 influence by 1 0.7. Yeah, I will do this in the break between episodes. Bye.